Hey guys, this is a tutorial on how to do a waltz jump. First, your takeoff. Your leg should be in the layback position during the takeoff, and your shoulders should be narrow, left one in front and right one in the back. If you do this, this will help for axel. Next, on the line, you can practice it by adding a little hop, kicking your leg through, making an H with your right leg, and landing in an H with your left leg. Then, you can gradually pick up speed and make it larger, like shown.